I did not have enough rocks to hold up the soil of this raised planter, so I incorporated a chiminea into the short rock wall. This terracotta fireplace fit perfectly. I filled the bottom with fresh planter soil and planted some cuttings of Swedish ivy and reed orchid. Then I drilled a hole in the back and inserted an irrigation tube. To my surprise, the plectranthus grew up the chimney.